Welcome to Tomahawk DIY, everyone. I'm Mike. Today, we're going to take a look at installing this smart irrigation controller. This is for your lawn sprinkler system. This is a Rachio controller. There's lots of other brands out there as well. Skyworks or Skydrop, I believe, is another one I looked at. Leave some comments. Let me know if the installation is pretty similar for the other ones or if one's easier than the other if you happen to have a different style. So, here's our old controller. This is a Hunter controller. You know, pretty typical tried and true technology that's been around a while. So with this new stuff, as you probably know, you're going to use an app on your phone or iPad to really control it. It's also going to tie in, look at weather, and just monitor situations to be a little smarter about how it's watering the lawn. And we'll also adjust automatically as the seasons change and water needs get higher or lower. So, in the box, we've got the controller. There's no buttons or dials on it. Hook all the wires on here, put this thing on, connect it to your home Wi-Fi, and away it goes. So we've got a couple screws, and we've got our power. So, to start, we're gonna take the old one off the wall. Let's take a closer look. All right, so first, we wanna actually unplug this thing, get all the power out of it. Alright, with this guy unplugged, we can now open up and get the screws in the back. There's a few screws in the corners here. Pay attention, all you gotta do is undo the ones that mount this to the wall. Okay, now I didn't take the screws all the way out. I'm gonna take a picture of my wires here. Or you might also just want to write down or label which wire number goes to which zone. And then you've got white wires that go to the common line there. So we're going to loosen these screws to disconnect our wires. This one happens to have 10 zones, so I've got the 16 zone controller. They also make an 8 zone that will be great for a lot of yards. It'll be a little bit less expensive. All right, with the old one off the wall, we can take and put the new one on the wall now. It's gonna be pretty straightforward here. All right, so we're gonna feed our wires through. All right, well, here's a nice surprise. I bought this on Amazon through one of their warehouse deals, so that's kind of an open box deal. It was supposed to be a 16 zone controller. It's only an 8 zone controller. They're missing the other 8 zones right here. So that's an unpleasant surprise. I will include a link on Amazon where you can buy a new one as opposed to the warehouse deal that apparently got packaged in the incorrect box. So let me finish the video. We'll pretend this is an 8 zone controller. If it's a 16 zone, the control is going to be it's going to be the same kind of setup, the same kind of solution. With the 16 zone controller, you'll have two of these wires. We're just going to be using this one as if it was an 8 zone system. And then we're going to hook everything up. Alright, so it's pretty easy to set up. Your white one goes into the white, that would be your common wire. And then you're going to link these up numbers 1 through 8. And then if it's 16 zone, you're going to have 9 through 16 over here. So we're gonna you just slide each one in to the correct spot. Now we'd be doing the same thing with these other wires too if we had the 16 zone controller as we're supposed to. We'll see how Amazon does on the returns. So you can tuck your wiring back into this hole here get it to lay nice and flat, and then it becomes just an easy matter, simple matter of clipping the cover plate over. Make sure you're lining your pins up front, pins on the back. It just snaps on. Then in place, we'll put our power adapter on. All right, so there you have it. As you can see, installing this on the wall is pretty easy. Few wires, few screws, not much to it. After it's installed, you download the app and then work your way through that. That's gonna link this up to the network. There's lots of videos out that show that. Maybe sometime I'll make a video showing how to set up the app. But first, I've gotta get my 16 zone controller from Amazon, return this one. So. Also, I'll include a link in the description where you can pick up one of these or another smart controller from Amazon. I appreciate it if you do. That is an affiliate link. They send me a small commission, doesn't cost you anything additional, and that goes towards, in part, helping the mission of Tomahawk DIY, which is to help people build better lives. We help people in some of Earth's most dire circumstances. You can read more about that on the website. Also, I'll include some links to some of my other videos over on the side here. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave some comments if you end up with a different controller. Leave a note. Let me know how that goes. Let me know if the installation is pretty similar or different from this. Have a great day.